morning, guys. Back with another video. Just woke up. I'm just playing. What's up, guys? Jacob Ronnie here, back with another video. And today we're doing another travel vlog. And so this trip basically is gonna be me traveling from Guam again, back home, and then from back home to Virginia for more training. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's get ready for the day and let's go. Yeah, I'm not trying to have a full beard when I come home. Just figured I'd shave off all my facial hair. Done. We ready to go. And then I think we're still packing our bags. I just started this morning. It's like 6:30 right now. But just one bag, and then my carry-on. So that should be all I need. I need to go to the boat real quick, grab a couple things, and then we'll see what goes on from there. So we'll see you there. Check out this view. Hold on, just wait. Still going, just wait. Okay.
Wow.
Alright, we're on base. Just gonna go to the boat real quick. Here's one of the boats, and then you got our boat all the way down there. But yeah, I just gotta grab a couple things for my room, grab one of my boys. We'll be on our way to the airport. So we'll see you guys next clip.
What up, YouTube? Welcome back to another vlog.
What's up, YouTube?
We are here in Naval Base Guam. Bronny came to pick me up, and also her. But anyways, right now, where are we headed? Here.
Going to back to my house to grab my bags.
We're going back to his house to grab his bags because if he hasn't mentioned yet, he is going back to California to say hi to his family and then go to sea school. But yeah, we'll see you on the next clip, YouTube.
Only thing, the thing might get wet, huh? You have everything?
Yeah.
Dude, out of my face. Driving Jacob and
Nampa to the airport. We're almost
there and I'm starting to tear up because I'm gonna miss them so much. I wish they was here for the holidays, but I'm kinda glad they're spending time with their families, you know. So I'm wishing them a safe flight and happy holidays to whoever's watching this.
So we're all ready to go, and we'll see you guys once we're all checked in and we're at the terminal, and then we'll see you guys there. Alright guys, so now we're just waiting at the gate. I'm trying to be quiet because I don't like people staring at me when I record, but I forgot to film while we were eating. We got a bibimbap and spam musubi. Nam, can you rate the spam and the bibimbap?
7 out of 10.
We're just waiting at the gate. So here's the gate. But yeah, we'll see you guys next clip on the plane for departure. Alright guys, we just landed in Japan. We're here at Narita Airport. How's the flight?
Not bad.
It wasn't too bad. It was alright. But yeah, we'll be here for like 45 minutes, maybe an hour. And then we go on a long flight to SFO. And then, yeah. So we're gonna try to get some food, get some snacks before the flight. And then, yeah, we'll see you guys in the next clip. Alright guys, so we just got on the plane. Look at the view at the window. We got two windows. This is our meal for tonight. We got sushi. Protein snacks. Matcha, and then mochi. We're gonna chow and then see how this flight goes. It's gonna be like, how long is the flight? 10 hours?
Like 9 hours and something.
9 hours and something minutes. So we'll see you guys sometime between now and then. So. Guys, I don't want to be too loud because I'm on the plane. Just got our food, and this is what we got. So.
It's alright. Love you still. Love you like cooked food.
Alright, what's up guys? So we just got here at SFO, landed about 20 minutes ago, didn't really catch the landing for the flight, because I was kind of just busy packing all my stuff up. Said goodbye to Nem, because this is her final stop, and then I'm moving on to San Diego, so yeah. Just rechecked my bags, and I'm going to go find the terminal. Flight got delayed by like 2 hours, so probably just going to stroll, and then yeah. See you guys there. Alright guys, we just touched down in San Diego. I think my brother, just by himself, is gonna come pick me up. I still gotta grab my luggage, and then we'll see what else. I think I'm gonna get a haircut today. And then, yeah, we'll see what else happens tonight. But yeah, so that's all the traveling for today. We'll see how the rest of this vlog goes. I'm not sure how much I'm gonna have to film. So yeah, I'll keep you updated, and I'll see you next clip. What's up guys? So I forgot to film earlier when I was getting my hair cut. Got the fresh cut. Welcome. From my boy.
Pamsters.
You wanna give the shout out to your...
Pamsters.
Pamsters on Instagram.
No, it's not Pamsters, it's Blur Ronnie.
Blur Ronnie.
Two eyes.
Two eyes. I'll tag them in the but I got the cut, and then we went and then we went to pizza. It was pretty mid, but
it's the bomb.
It was all right, but yeah, we're just gonna go home tonight, chill, rest, and then we're gonna go to church tomorrow for a service. So we'll see you guys tomorrow or somewhere in the next clip. All right, morning guys. It's Sunday and it is cold in San Diego, and my mom asked if I had a hoodie, and I said no. So she said to just open one of my presents early. So let's see what we got.
Some bomb Korean salad fries. Got the drink. Got the
food. So if you do work with your We'll see you guys in the next clip. Not sure what I'm gonna film, but we'll see you there.